This is the romance trope tag. I'm going to give you two tropes. Tell me which you prefer to read. Friends to lovers or enemies to lovers. Close proximity or fake dating. Brother's best friend or love triangle. Forbidden love or second chance romance. And finally, if you were to read Grumpy Sunshine, do you prefer the guy or the girl to be grumpy?